Okay, this is the TS4600 running the sample web interface. Over here, I'm going to fire up the application. I'm SSH'd into the box. I'm running top in one window and just starting up the app in the other. Over here, this is Marco's Rotterdam application just being resized for the screen. Go in, you see touches are not too bad. Command something. And it just went to 30%. Go back to the main page. Ta-da. Pretty unimpressive, but it works pretty good.